Hello dear subscribers, they will tell you how to fix problem. You see your username doesn't belong to any account. So what it means? It means that mostly your account can be removed by Instagram, or you just made a mistake in your writing your username. So you need to check this thing. Also just check if you write properly your username and password. So after, just try again. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to my channel. Click like and bye.